And for the last 20 years I have been in prison, I have forever and will always think of my children, grieve for my children, and have missed them and loved them terribly. Thank you.